Afternoon.
Afternoon.
President Trump's 2020 budget, which was released today, built
Why hasn't the president ruled out a pardon for Paul Manafort?
The president has made his position on that clear, and he'll make a decision when he's ready.
Democrats hate Jews.
I am not going to comment on a potentially leaked document. I can tell you what.
So
I can tell you.
Does he think Democrats hate Jewish people, as he said on the South?
I think that they've had a lot of opportunities over the last few weeks to condemn some.